Welcome back to Miss Grand International 2015 Final Night. And congratulations to the Best National Costume Award, Miss Philippines.
Father, I do believe that peace starts at home. I was born by a Filipina mother who is Christian and an Indian father who is Hindu in a country that is governed by Muslims. And I do believe that we can coexist together if there is understanding. And when there is no power struggle, when no one tries to be another, above another, I learned this from my father. He taught me that with having humility and respect, peace can ultimately be achieved.
The fourth runner-up of Miss Grand International. Our third runner-up, Miss Grand International 2015, is... Miss Philippines! Miss Philippines. Another huge round of applause for our top five finalists, guys! Contestants, you answer will be Miss Philippines.
The most influential person in my life would be my father.
Welcome back to Miss Grand International 2015 Final Night. And congratulations to the Best National Costume Award, Miss Philippines.
Who believe that peace starts at home. I was born by a Filipina mother who is Christian and an Indian father who is Hindu in a country that is governed by Muslims. And I do believe that we can coexist together if there is understanding. And when there is no power struggle, when no one tries to be another, above another, I learned this from my father. He taught me that with having humility and respect, peace can ultimately be achieved.
The fourth runner-up of Miss Grand International. Our third runner-up, Miss Grand International 2000. Miss Philippines!
And one
Philippines!
Philippines has a bachelor in science and nursing. She enjoys running, cooking, and photography.